So in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the added Google account from this device. It's very simple to remove the Google account. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to settings and scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option users and accounts. Tap on it. Now in this page, you can see all the accounts that you added to your device. For example, WhatsApp, Instagram, Google, all you can see here. But till now I didn't set any WhatsApp or Instagram, only Google account. To remove the Google account, tap on the option Google. So in this page, you can see all the accounts that you added to your device. Okay, and first select the Google account that you want to remove from your device. So here I am going to select the second option. Tap on it and tap on the two dots on the top right side, and here you can see the option remove account. Tap on it and again confirm this message. Tap on remove account. Okay, just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see that account is removed from this device. So simply in this way, you can remove the added Google account from your device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.